is Ada, Ada, Ada. I hear Ada, 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 Ada. Please, you need to run. Lift up your hands. Ada, 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 Ada. Ada, 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 Ada. Ada, Ada, Ada. You are two Adas. You are two. Come, let me check.
Prophesy.
I see Rex. Someone sit. I want Rex. You sit.
Prophesy.
Who is Rex?
My husband.
Prophesy. Your husband is Rex.
Yes.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
The spirit of the Lord have taken me somebody sort of way. I moved backwards and I went into last year.
Prophesy.
I entered in the month of September.
Prophesy.
At night on a Tuesday, you started feeling pain by your side.
Prophesy.
It's like you're having a big stomach.
Prophesy.
I saw like miscarriage that took place.
Prophesy.
These are like two people.
Prophesy.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
You had two kids in your stomach.
Prophesy.
You lost your kids.
Prophesy.
You lost your kids.
Prophesy.
It was like miscarriage.
Prophesy.
You wanted your husband to comfort you.
Prophesy.
But immediately after that, police came and collected your husband.
Prophesy.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
Where is your husband?
He is in jail.
He is in jail right now.
Prophesy.
If I be a true prophet of God, in which I am,
prophesy.
I am making your husband to leave the cells right now.
Amen.
Can I prophesy? As your husband will leave the jail, any jail that you were in,
prophesy.
You are going to come out.
Amen.
Come out. Come out. Give you 4 weeks. Your husband will be in the jail for only 4 weeks. To be exact, 3 July, your husband is going to come out.
Heaven on earth, something's moving, something's changing. See his glory.
Rex is leaving the cell.
Prophesy!